everyone, Dorshawn Soaps here. I am getting ready to do another test batch. This is going to be a batch of Drakkar. This is my favorite, one of my favorite fragrances, and one of my best sellers. Women love it, men love it, everyone loves it. What I do is I pre-melt my hard oils in a large batch. So I master batch the hard oils, and then I add in the olive oil, rice bran oil, and castor oil separately. All right, got my oils ready. I do add sodium lactate to all of my batches. And then finally, a little bit of kaolin clay. And colloidal oatmeal. Use that in all of my batches. Mixed in. This is my lye water. A lot of people strain their lye water. I personally don't. I've never had an issue with not doing it. All right, I'm just gonna gently stir it. I do not want it to come to trace by any stretch of the imagination, because this is a test batch and you kind of never know what you're gonna get. Cross your fingers for the best. Bit of ricing, and it blended right out. That is typical of Drakkar for some reason. I've never had one that is perfect, but you can see once I stick blended it just a touch, no issues at all. All right, and I think I'm just gonna do, what am I gonna do? I am going to do my normal white and black soap for Drakkar. Just portion off some for the black. If you do not have this TD mixing bottle from Be Scented, it's a must-have. You pre-mix your TD, and then it is ready to go. No clumping, no white spots. It is a life changer. All right, and I still no issues with the fragrance. there you have it. The cutest little batch of Drakkar I've ever made. Oh, that came out really pretty. There's that side. And that side. I love the contrast of black and white.